My name is Roberto. I'm a left-wing journalist in a right-wing country in South America. I have lived in the capital city my entire life. It's a place I love. One night, an anonymous voice on the phone tells me I'm being given 10 days to leave the country or I will be killed. I believe the voice. I intend to leave. But then, I hear about a big story developing in the jungle. Thousands of lives are at stake. I decide to take a quick trip to investigate this story, and then get out of the country before my 10 days are up. Going with me is Daniel, a photographer and my best friend. We make contact with a guerrilla group. Our guide will be Lina, as tough and determined as she is beautiful. And so we begin a journey, up a river and through the jungle, and into the heart of a darkness so deep that I wonder if we'll ever see the light again.